Was he seen?
Yeah.
He was treated? All
right,
good.
He's walking around, he's playing the game.
Oh, yeah. I know the game well. I just...
Mr. Dunigan?
Stand.
Stand
up.
Stand up.
Okay.
Right now, stand up.
Bullshit. You know. Take
news. You can do it. Maybe. Maybe not.
You
want to
walk
like
a baby?
I'm going with you. Okay. Can we just get his discharge papers so we can show the county receiving? Because they're going to look for every reason to bring him back here. I wondered what your motorcycle's doing there. Now I know.
We do.
Let's rock.
Okay. He's medically clear. I mean, he's been up walking around.
No, I believe it. You don't have to explain anything to me. Why don't you just park your ride and go out there with me, and I'll drop you back home.
Perfect.
Alright.
We got this, just
the
trespassing and the warrant.
Okay.
You got a warrant on?
He's got a Lansing Tether unit, so parole violation. That's a good one. Yep. Which is probably...
I play a game with my...
Yeah,
really?
I don't like to do it. It's sleep robbing.
Hey, can we sit you up in this chair, please? Come on.
He's on the floor.
Come on. Let's get you up in this chair. Can you grab his hip or something?
Yeah. He's wedged in there. Dunigan. Mr. Dunigan. There.
What are we gonna do with you?
It's foaming at the mouth.
It's been cleared, right? Shine a light in his eyes, see if he's at least responding. Oh, you're fine. Look at you. You're fine. You're acting.
Sit up. He's just wedged down in here. He can't get up like that.
Alright, well, that's the way he's gonna play it. He's responding. The old sternal rub, make sure he's got pain compliance.
Yeah.
He's fine.
I get him up on the seat. He is wedged in here so freaking bad right now. Sit up, Mr. Dunigan. Come on. Please. Mr. Dunigan, come on. Sit up here. Stop doing this, okay?
Just put his knee in. I'm good with him like that.
What's that?
Just put his knee in.
No, I can't. Someone stronger than me.
There. He's sitting up at least.
Mr. Dunigan. Mr. Dunigan. Mr. Dunigan. Mr. Dunigan. Mr. Dunigan. Hey, go ahead, wake up for me. Come on.
Did they say if he was cleared?
Mr. Dunigan. Can you wake up for me? Mr. Dunigan.